Hi guys. So today we're going to do the core workout. 6 minutes, 50 seconds on and 10 seconds off. As usual, you can either do it with me or you can do it in your own time. And you can repeat it for as many rounds as you can. Once you hear the music, we're going to start. Going to start with just holding a plank. Okay, so whenever you're ready, let's do it. Already planking. Tummy pulled in, chest open, shoulders back and down, head level with your neck. Try and keep your feet, thighs, knees together. Hold it.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, our next exercise is on your back, arms over your head, straight legs. We're gonna reach out to each leg, one leg at a time. Rock up and down. In your own time. Keep going. Never ending. Okay, the next one, you can go knee and out, yeah, or knee from the plank. Okay, we're going to halfway through, we're going to change. Knee, out. Again, if you need to scale, come down onto your knee and go from here. Okay, and we'll change. Twist. Come down onto your knee if you need to. Twist, send it out. Good. Side planks. Halfway each side. Okay? Chest open. Stay on your knee if you need to. Again, come down into your knee or not. You can take your arm up. You can rest it on your leg. Chest open. Shoulders away from your ears. Head stays level with your neck. And then change. Come down onto your knee. Watch your ribcage, watch your neck, watch your head. Chest open, tummy pulled in, pelvis level. So one hip bone is directly above the other one. Good. Come back down onto your spine. And bicycles. Again, you can keep your head and shoulders from the mat or take it off the mat. As fast, as slow as it goes. Twist, twist. Breathe in. Slow down if you need to. Go half tempo if you have to. Take your head and shoulders on the mat if you want to. back into plank. Side taps. Again, you can stay on your knees and tap it out from here, or try not to lose the posture, just open head level with your neck. Breathe in, almost there.
Halfway there.
Halfway there. Keep going. Well done, and if you want to, you can repeat it one or maybe two more times. Otherwise, thank you, hope you enjoyed it, and I shall see you soon.